Hi guys. So as you can see, I'm here hopefully. For the most part, I'm back. Alright. Don't get me wrong, I still have a touch of it. And my throat right now, it's burning because I just ate an orange. So it's killing like the remaining virus. But it's also going to help me in a second to sing much better than I normally would be able to at this point. I might need to get some water beforehand. However, debating. Yeah, fuck it, I'll smoke. I know I shouldn't be smoking. But oddly enough, it eases the nerve endings in your throat. So, I mean, well, yeah, it's bad for you because it's tar and it's smoke, but at this point, I already have that damage, guys. As you can see, I sort of have a look going here. My look is gonna improve as the video goes on because I wanted to make this comeback video a little special. Like, oh, she still kind of looks like she's sick in the beginning. Well, I do, I am. But then, as time goes on, I get better. And this is my comeback video, so I'm gonna make it there's gonna be some very strong choices. All very meaningful to me and my experience of being sick. Cause this is the worst thing in the world is for your throat to go when you're a singer, right? But I think I'll be okay. Thank God. No, like, it was touch and go for a while there, guys. Like, it was bad. I was very worried. It's just one of those things, you know. one of those things that I'm not really gonna go and talk about too much, but I was just better to do this way. I was in a hell of a lot of pain and worried and weak and just wanted to get better and do what I love to do, which is sing. So I'd be funny and do these videos for you guys because I like doing them. They make me feel happy that, you know, I mean, I feel happy making them, and then I know they're bringing happiness to somebody else out there. So, yeah, I'm very, very proud of my work. And that's why I want to keep being able to do it, because provides so many people with so much comfort, you know? And I want to be able to provide everyone with a nice, awesome sense of comfort. As you can see, I've been I don't know what I've been doing with my hair, dude. Like, I'm trying to fix it. Well, obviously, because I was sick, it got all kinds of messed up. But, it'll get better. Like, everything will fix itself out. Like, it's fine. Now, like, this right here, it's so simple, right? It's just an orange. Just a mandarin orange. It burns. The back of my throat. Because I have sore throat. Still. The reason why it's burning is killing the bacteria and the virus and the remaining germs. So it's good. Yeah, it's really good to eat oranges. When you're sick. I used to use oranges to treat scurvy. I don't have scurvy. Oh dear God, though, it did feel like it at one point. I was just so sick and so weak. I thought I was dying. It was really bad. They gave me a Z-Pack and sent me on my way home. And then, like, I had to, like, wait to hear back to make sure whether it was, like, strep or just flu or, you know, whatever, like, or meningitis, which is, like, oh no, that's fatal. So, I'm glad I don't have that. But, yeah. So now I'm just waiting on a follow-up to make sure I'm completely healthy. But, that's a march. But I'll be okay. I think I just had like a flu virus or something, that flu that's been going around. I don't know, whatever it was bad. It's really bad and it burned through me really quickly. But I'm okay. Alright. I'm just gonna get some water real quick. Alright. Guys, don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. I promise you, I'll be right back. And then I'll do my cover for you guys. Well, the first one of the day. I'm gonna be doing a couple of, like, what I can. I'm gonna call them, like, comeback covers. And then I will. We'll resume what I was going to do next, which is human music. I think I like it. So, yeah, you guys will like it. A lot, I think. I'm hoping. This is really fucking funny. But anyway. So, yeah. I'm gonna go get water real quick, and I'll be right back.
I'm here, guys, just kind of gathering up some stuffs and some things. Some stuffs and some things, man. Wouldn't recommend it. Hang on. I'm hoping we're still rolling.
Yes, we are.
Okay. I was worried for a sec. Okay, well, you know what? Let's go take the bag.
Yeah. Okie dokie.
Alrighty. So we're, almost ready. I got some of my favorite things. Okay. So, yes, these are blue peep bunnies. In case you're wondering. I'm gonna eat one. So, I'm special. Tastes like Easter. Okay. All right. So, let me see here. What I have here. Yeah. Love that crap. More crap. Got lots of crap in my bag. That. Ah. Yes, this crap. I'm gonna need that crap. Hang on a second. Oh. Found some better crap. I have no idea where that other crap is. Which crap am I looking for? Oh yeah, the blush. I have no idea where that is. Oh well.
Okie dokie. We'll have to find that crap later then, won't we? And I have to improvise. That's okay. We'll work with whatever crap we have.
Hang on, this mixion. Okay.
I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can write my story. I will transform. and chaos. So I call on my angels. They say, oh, you have so little faith. Don't doubt it, don't doubt it. Victory is in your veins. You know it, and you will not negotiate.
Circling as vultures, negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Always hanging on to the visual. I wanna be invisible. Looking at my years like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough from the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Better that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes. Cause I love the adrenaline.
Hypothetical, working on is something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. And leave the body of my soul to be a part of me.
Whatever it takes.
Cause I love the adrenaline in my veins. I do whatever it takes. Cause I love our kids and I pray to change.
You bury that seed. It's everything beautiful. And that sound comes from the underground. It's all inside you now. It's everything beautiful. But what you running from? And they got you on the run. So Friday night, Holy Ghost, take me to your level. Show me the one I need the most.
Circling his vultures, negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes. Always hanging on to the visual. I wanna be invisible. Looking at my years like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough, I'm the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip.
Cause I love our kids and I break the chain. Whatever it takes.
play hypocritical, egotistical. Don't wanna be the parenthetical, hypothetical. Working on to something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I'll do what it takes.
Share my mood.
Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hanging on to the visual, I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough on the prodigal son. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Take me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip.
Working onto something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system, a catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of me.